Hi, my friends. Welcome to EFCLA Children Congregations. Let us come together in worship and praise.
Today is a Father's Day. I know everybody happy, so we will say Happy Father's Day to all the fathers in the world.
今天是父亲节，所以我要说父亲节快乐给所有的爸爸们。
So today we will make the special craft because the Father's Day. Yeah, so later on after the worship, you can see the teacher will teach you how to make the t-shirt and tie for your father or for your uncle or for the special person in your life. Maybe your father is not around here, but you still can do something, write the thank you note to the teachers, the uncle of a deacon in our church, in our children ministry. So do you remember we talked about the twins, the Bible, Jacob and Esau? We know the first week we say, Bible tell us, love each other because the twins is the act different. Last week we talked about an unfair trade, right? Twins, they grown up. Jacob, not nice to the Esau. So, do you see what is this? So cool, right? Yeah, see? They can talk. See? They talk. So when you talk to the people, you see the people. Tell the truth, right? When your mother asking you, hey, come on, Johnny, help out clean up. table or clean up the room. What do you say? You say, okay, but you didn't do it right. Or you tell your mom, oh, I already finished. But actually, you already messed up your room, right? So we say the Bible tells us, speak the truth to each other. Speak the truth to each other. Like the way we open the mouth to speak the truth to each other. To each other. So today, the story talk about the Jacob tricks. So come from the Bible. Genesis 27, 1 to 45. So we will see how is Jacob trick the father Isaac. Okay, so when Isaac talk to Esau. So he said, Esau, I'm going old, I'm going to die. I will give you my blessing to become the family new leader. So right now you go out to hunt, make my favorite food get to me, and then I will give you the blessing. So the Rebecca heard Isaac tell the Esau. So Rebecca tell the Jacob, say the I heard your father Isaac talk to the Esau. He is going to give him the blessing. So right now I would like the blessing come to you. So you will wear your Esau the clothes, like the Esau, and get the blessing from your father. Because the Esau had a lot of hair, right? So Jacob make a lot of hair in Jacob make the hen a lot of hair, gold skin, and he wear the Esau clothes. So the Isaac smell like the Esau, smell like Esau. So Isaac heard because the Isaac getting old. He was blind. He cannot see clear. So one day, Isaac was going to blind. So he cannot see anything. So Rebecca tell Jacob put on Esau clothes. Look like the Esau. So now, and Jacob smell like Esau. So Isaac heard someone coming the room. So who is there? He asked, and Jacob lied. He said, it's me, Esau. I have made the special food for you. I make the special food for you already. And please sit up and eat. Then you will give me the blessing. You say it. Isaac said that. How did you find the food so quickly? Jacob lied again. Oh, God help me. Isaac was confused. The voice he heard is Jacob, but the smell, the skin is Esau. So the Isaac is wonder, confused, but he still received the soup, the food from Jacob. And then Isaac ate the food. So then he said the words of the blessing to Jacob, right? So Isaac asked God to give his son many good things. He asked God to make his son a great family leader. He thought he has blessed Esau, but he had really blessed Jacob. So when Esau find out Jacob received his father's blessing, he cried out. He say, bless me. The father say,
I don't have anything for you. I will give to the Jacob. He already received your blessing. So the Rebecca, the mom, heard. So Esau, very angry, is going to hurt Jacob. So the mother, Rebecca, tell the Jacob, run away to stay away from Esau. Not come back, waiting for many, many years, and then come back. So this story tells us, Jacob likes the family, right, and get the blessing. So make the Esau very angry and sad. So we say we need to be nice to our family. Always be speak the truth to each other. Speak the truth to each other. So this is today's story. Talk about the speak the truth to each other. 我现在要用中文来讲这个故事，再讲一遍。双胞胎雅各跟以扫渐渐长大了，有一天以撒就叫告诉以扫说，我即将老了，我也要快要死去了，我要给你祝福，你现在出去打猎，回来煮一顿很好吃的饭，然后我要给你祝福。所以这个以扫就出去打猎了，因为我们知道说以扫出去外面喜欢去打猎。那这个妈妈，双胞胎的妈妈利百加听到了，她就告诉雅各说，你爸爸要给以扫祝福，他现在去打猎，所以你要假装这个祝福应该给你，你要假装以扫做一个很好吃的食物给你爸爸吃。雅各回答他妈妈说，我身上又没有毛，怎么可以呢？这个妈妈就告诉雅各说，你可以穿以扫的衣服，然后给你套上那个很多毛的，所以让你爸爸觉得你就是以扫，身上有很多毛，闻起来又像以扫一样，那个衣服的味道。所以雅各就照着他妈妈说的就做了。所以那天他就去敲门，以撒就说，是谁呀？雅各就说，是我。他就进来了，那他就骗了雅各，就骗了以撒。然后以撒就问说，你怎么那么快出去，快那么快打猎就回来了呢，就煮好东西了呢？雅各就回答说，上帝帮助我啊，所以我就很快的煮好了，就把这个拿进来了。所以他也骗了说，哎，骗了以撒，骗了他爸爸，上帝帮助他那样子。那以撒就觉得很困惑，听出来的声音是雅各的声音，可是呢，摸他手上又有毛，衣服的味道又像是以撒的，但是他还是吃的那个很好吃的食物，所以他就说了几句话，把这个祝福给了这个雅各。那以扫回来了，发现他就跟他爸讲，以扫回来很伤心，很伤心的哭了，就问他爸爸说，你也为要祝福，为要祝福给我祝福。他爸爸说，我们都已经把祝福给了雅各，雅各是这个家庭的新的领袖。所以以扫非常的生气，非常的难过，因为雅各抢了他的祝福，所以他几乎要来去伤害雅各。那利百加这个妈妈听到了，就赶快叫雅各赶快逃掉，逃到很远很远他的舅舅家里去，不要再回来，或者以后再回来。所以这个故事告诉我们，因为雅各欺骗了以撒，他欺骗了他爸爸，给他接受他的祝福，那个祝福本来是要给以扫他哥哥的，他抢了他哥哥的祝福。所以我们说，我们要对家人好， 要说诚实话。So today the story, we know it, right? Jacob lied, made his family sad and angry. So God wants us to tell the truth, not lie to the people in our family. Speak the truth to each other. From the Zechariah chapter 8:16. So when I have several questions to ask you, okay? What happened when Jacob went to see his father Isaac? What happened when Jacob see his father Isaac? What happened? Jacob lied. He didn't tell the truth, right? Second question, what did Jacob say instead of telling the truth? What did Jacob say instead of the telling the truth? He said, when the Isaac asked, he said, oh, it's me, Esau. I have made a special food for you. Please sit up and eat. Then you can give me the blessing. So this is his answer. Another question. What happened to this family when Jacob didn't tell the truth? Okay. What happened? The family angry about the Jacob lie because they make this family sad and angry. So God wants us to speak the truth to the family, to each other. So we need to tell the truth to each other, the family, our family. Do you know who is your family member? Is your younger brother, sister, or older brother and sister? We need to tell the truth. Speak the truth to each other. This is the Bible tell us. Let's pray. Dear God, we want to show your love to others. Please help us to always tell the truth. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you. So we see you next week. So we have two home activities.